Hey, creator. This first hour lesson introduces the Niagara visual effects system, allowing you to create visual effects from scratch. Whether you need to create a custom laser security system, give your players a bubble gun, or make environmental effects, Niagara has you covered. To get started, right-click in the content browser and make a new Niagara system. When you create a Niagara system, you can select a template or choose the minimal emitter to start from scratch. Let's pick the fountain emitter. Rename it to FX Fountain, then open it up and take a look at the interface. In the top left, you'll see a preview of the effect. Below that preview are the parameters already in the template. In the middle is the Niagara system overview, where the system and emitter nodes live. Below this is a timeline of the effect, and on the right is the details panel. Niagara effects have four key components: systems, emitters, modules, and parameters. The system is the container for the effect. You may have different building blocks that stack up to produce your overall effect. Emitters are where particles are generated, like this fountain effect. You can add multiple emitters to one system. In Niagara, emitters are stacked in groups where you can put modules to accomplish individual tasks. Parameters can be used to get values from the game, like position, time, triggered events, etc. Those values can be passed to the modules. With all that in mind, let's take a look at how the fountain emitter is set up. If I drag the system into my scene, we'll see it play. The particle spawn group is where the particles are initialized. This is where a lot of adjustments can be made. For example, we can change the color of the particles to be a random range, like this. We can also change how long the particles live, their size, and more. The add velocity module controls particle speed. Lowering the maximum velocity produces more dropping particles, and increasing it makes them shoot higher. In the particle update group, the scale color module has a neat effect already applied. Here, as a particle gets older, it becomes more transparent until it's invisible. There's a lot of depth to the Niagara system, but learning it can be key to making your UEFN projects stand out. Laser beams that damage players, lava splashes, or even custom elimination effects. It's only limited by your imagination. Head over to the online documentation to read more about Niagara, and keep watching the first hour in UEFN series to learn more about creating custom experiences.